Sharmil. I am practicing dermatologist and trichologist at Vijay Mary Hospital, Hyderabad. Today we are going to talk about some do's and don'ts in fungal infections. Fungal infections we encounter during this season very commonly, which is hot and humid. The predisposition factors to this condition are usually because some people stay in very hot climate and they sweat a lot, they have diabetes mellitus, they have some immunocompromised state. So because of that, they are very prone to catch this infection. It is quite contagious. So we need to follow certain do's and don'ts during this season. So what do we need to do? We need to wear very soft cotton, dry clothes during this season. We need to take bath twice a day. After bath, one must use a good dusting powder, which can be even antifungal dusting powder, in your intertriginous areas, which are like neck, axillary, your groins, under your breast areas. Absolutely avoid wearing tight and synthetic clothes. Avoid wearing tight jeans, avoid wearing tight inner clothes. Other than that, what you can do is avoid going to crowded places, avoid going to swimming pools. Never use any steroid containing cream without any advice of medical practitioner. If at all you have any point of time, if at all you have uncontrolled itching, you can visit nearby dermatologist or a medical practitioner for the advice. Anybody who is having such condition in the family needs to be treated, because as I told you already, the disease is quite contagious. You need to wash your clothes in hot water, change them twice a day, keep a lot of hydration, eat healthy, sleep well, avoid sweating. And in spite of all this, if you still have any problems, you can reach out to your nearby medical practitioner or dermatologist to seek medical help and take tablets. Okay, for me, if I'm conducting some teleconsultation area, so you can contact me on the following number for any queries. It is 8879406702. Till then, be safe, stay at home, and be healthy.
To book an appointment with a cosmetologist or a dermatologist in your area, please visit www.skinandhairacademy.in.